our investigation? Rachel?
No.
So the last part of our investigation is solids, liquids, and water. So I want you girls to think about what our focus question for today is. We're going to describe the effect of the sun and water on all of our materials that we're going to test. We're going to mix some solids and liquids. So my question for you girls is, who could raise your hand and tell me, what happens when when solids are mixed with water? Water in the back. All right, girls. kids or the little kids. This will go on your focus. Yes. Okay, I will write on the board for you, okay? Here, welcome. You can start with writing Iris. That's on your desk. Right. waiting for everybody's eye contact before we start. Thank you, Sasha. Thank you, Gracelyn. Waiting for my girls at the back table. Okay, that is much better. All right, girls, I'm going to pass out this little worksheet. And we're going to, you'll notice that there's two sides, okay? So the first side talks about what do our solid objects look like today? What did they look like before we added water? And tomorrow, we're going to fill out the same paper and see how did our solids change overnight, okay? Any questions before I pass this out? Hang on. Grayson, what's your question? Yeah, you can help me. Words, and then tomorrow we'll fill out the second half. What